This is a great spring and summertime soup when the corn on the cob hits the grocery stores. It's simply three basic ingredients, including the freshest, sweetest summer corn you can find. Fold a kitchen towel into quarters and set in a large bowl. Hold the ear of corn in place upright on the top of the towel. With your other hand, use a sharp knife to cut two or three rows of kernels at a time by sliding the knife down the cob. Save the cobs. In large pot, quickly make a corn cob stock. Cover the cob with 9 cups of water and bring to a boil. Reduce heat and simmer for 10 minutes, then remove the cobs and set the stock aside. Return the empty pot to the stove over medium heat. Add butter. Once it has melted, add the onions and reduce heat to medium-low. Cook, stirring occasionally until the onions are completely soft and translucent for about 20 minutes. When the onions are tender, add the corn. Increase the heat to high and saute just until the corn turns a brightish shade of yellow, about 3 or 4 minutes. Add just enough stock to cover the corn-onion mixture. Crank the heat up to high. Save the rest of the stock in case you need it to thin out the soup later on. Season with salt to taste, adjust, bring to a boil, and then simmer for 15 minutes. Using a blender or food processor, blend the soup in batches until it is pureed. At this point, make the soup's consistency to taste, using some of the leftover corn stock if you like. My preference is to make it close to a chowder. Enjoy.